remaining here in the first half at the Lawler Event Center. Lindsey Drew, he was on fire against Utah, fired off the first 9 points of the game, and there he is for his first 1 pound junior. He took it inside, kicks it back out, and now it's Leo Pepe that was stuffed. There's Himes. Drew hands it off.
One freshman stuffing another freshman. Talk about young kids. Loyola Marymount has 7 freshmen on their team.
Stuck in the corner, but he's able to float it out to Lindsey Drew. Milling on the left side. He goes inside to Himes. Himes will have to work the side, get through it, and out to Drew for 3. From the pass, it goes off his face, and easy points for LMU.
Nail it. LMU show a whole lot of emotion. Of course, we saw him a lot before he got hurt. Had a longtime NBA player and then a longtime coach in the NBA. And had 2 brothers. They didn't expect him to get extended minutes tonight, but they probably didn't expect Eli Scott to get in foul trouble this early either.
Well, I don't think they expected Joe Quintana to have an ACL injury that might keep him out for the whole season either.
All they did was play basketball. That's all we did at home.
When you eat, sleep.
45, he kind of knows where his bread is buttered, too, when he gets down.
And Lindsey Drew takes it.
The 2 guards for Nevada are really asserting themselves at both ends, both offensively and defensively.
Drew induces
a basketball family in his background, and think how hard that was for him not to play for 18 months, especially down before the season was over, before they went on to win the Mountain West Conference tournament. 2 back screen, and he'll learn. Steve Alford and his staff, great teachers.
Well, Himes there with a block, and that's where that length can be of service to the Wolfpack down low.
Well,
Lindsey Drew's going to take it and make it.
Himself physically on this Nevada team. Nevada was on a 12-2 run before his 3-point play. He now has 16 points to lead his team, and he's had a huge impact and quietly started putting up some numbers. Now, 5-point game. I've spread the court, which I think they're going to do, and just let Lindsey Drew make a play here at the end of the shot clock.
7-0 run now for LMU. Lindsey Drew stops it. And in on the other end for Williams.
Taking advantage of the freshman Meeks. Where freshmen show their most inexperience, where they need the most work is usually 1, work ethic, 2, defensively, just as you've seen Meeks just kind of wave at the guys who went by him there on man-to-man defense.
23 seconds left. 5-point game for Nevada, and LMU is going to foul.
How I ended up with it, but he actually has written a book about playing for Bobby Knight.
Well, in true Bob Knight, you talk to Steve, and of course Coach Knight having some health problems. He gets teared up about it. They are truly great. And a 3-point play for Williams. 6 points and a.
Drew would happen to miss one or both of these, it's which he just did. Out for a 3-point shot, they will. If not, they'll get it out for a 3-point shot, they will. If not, the 3-point shot, they will. If not, they'll get it all the way to the basket and call another timeout.